at the TCL Chinese Theater at the War Dogs premiere. This is iconic theater. And anytime I come here, I love it. So many iconic characters and actors have been through here, and it's an honor.
I mean, this theater is gigantic and wonderful and cool and crazy, so I'm excited.
I've been to this theater many times, and it's beautiful, and I'm very excited to watch my movie on the big screen for the first time.
This is based off of a real thing and a real article with real people, and it's nuts.
What I hope people take away is, what happens to you when you actually win, when you get that much money? What happens to your friendship? What happens to you with your best friend? I always thought of Jonah Hill for this, because if you see the real Ephraim, he really, really had that charisma that Jonah has. He was a really scary, dangerous guy in some ways, right? He took some incredible chances in his life. He was obviously insanely charismatic, right? And funny and entertaining. So there's not that many people who can do that. And I think that's what we're probably all for thinking about Jonah and hoping that he would say yes.
Driving that truck was a lot of fun, and it was crazy. I don't think Jonah liked me so much with the way I was driving. This story is so crazy. It's so out there that you would not even think it's possible, but it's actually a true story. A great movie is to have you enjoy and be entertained at the same time, maybe learn something. So hopefully this movie will do that.